guys. It's me, KJ Joker. It's 5 a.m. My wife is asleep, but I had some thinking to do. I'm gonna share it with you. Okay. Hopefully you can hear my whispering. I figured out a way. Like, you know how there's message okay, bro. They want $20 for it. I'm gonna show you how to do that for free. Watch this. Okay, so the first thing you wanna do is you wanna look for Beware IRCD, okay? And this is the homepage here. Alright, if you don't know this address, let me copy this. Run WordPad. And I'll type it in plain some big for you. Okay, if you cannot read this, here we go. Paste H there. Bold. And check this out, you guys. Yes. Go there. Okay. IRCD. BRCD. .org. Alright. Go there. Go there. Go there. Go there now. Okay. Next thing you want to do is when you get to the site, you want to get the Windows version. Okay. You want to get this little Windows version here. This guy right here. Download it. Save it. Extract it out into its own directory, okay? I already have mine extracted out. Check it out. See, if I go here, I got extract out, so let's bring that out. Okay, so you'll have this folder like this, right? See what I'm talking about? Up there. See up there? That green one right there. Yeah, that guy. Okay, you want to double click on them. Seem like nothing has happened, but you just launched an IRC server on your own machine. Now check this out. I'm gonna fire up my IRC client. And let's turn autopan on. Autopan, here we go. Okay, Zircon, right? So I got a little Zircon right here. I'm gonna tell the server, connect. I'm gonna type in localhost. Here's my NIX. Yay. Hit OK. Localhost is your computer. Alright. Whoa, check that out. I got some rooms here that I ought to join. Hey, look, I'm in karaoke. Wow. Alright, now check this out. I'm gonna do another Zircon. And you can do MIRCD or any IRC client. You don't need to use Zircon. You can use whatever the hell you want. Okay, localhost. Check this out. Oof. And I got to do a different NIC. Out. So, I got two Zircons here. I'm gonna resize these windows so you can watch the action. Yes, we got action, kids. Move this out of the way. Here. Okay, so check it out. I'm gonna type something in. See, I got one Zircon on the right, one Zircon on the left. I should probably make it smaller, huh? Yes, make it more awesome, Joker. Make it more awesome. Let's see, is that awesome enough? Oh yes, that looks awesome. That looks very awesome. So now we go. I'm gonna just close these rooms. I don't need these. Fuck these rooms. Close that one. Here. Oh, look at that. It pops up over there. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, and over here. So, you know what you can do is you can drag one of these IRC windows to your karaoke display window or monitor or desktop or whatever you want to call it, and keep the other one on your control desktop. See, that's how you can send messages to your karaoke screen. And that's how you can say, not get ripped off. Alright, I hope you guys like this vid. Alright, peace out. Joker. RDT Duck Rolls. Yeah.